for the killing. The service to do was wonderful. Wow.
I never knew the Lord can use me this mighty. I was touched myself.
His name be praised.
Please, let's go.
Glory to his name.
Glory to his name.
Hallelujah. Help.
Please help me. Help me. Please.
Help. Help.
Please. Sir, help, help. Please,
help. No, sir, beg it, my brother.
Nothing is too small, please.
Help.
Help us.
Help.
Brother, thank you.
God bless you.
Ross, thank you. God
bless you. God bless you.
God bless you.
Thank you. God bless you. Help. Please. Help. I just thank God. You know, it took me some time to prepare for that
help
message.
Us. Please help us.
Help.
Help us.
Help.
Help us.
You are killing.
Pastor King.
I am led in my spirit to pray for them.
Pastor King, where we are going is too far. If this will continue, let's not disgrace ourselves.
Did you call this disgrace? No. I believe if we pray for them, they will receive their healing.
Pastor King, what if she does not get his healing?
Ah, remember, this is a public place. No! Rakeleb, you are even carrying a big Bible.
Pastor,
where is your faith?
Pastor King, it's not about Bible, this is about reputation.
Don't you believe in miracles?
I do, but Pastor King.
Then let's pray for them.
Let's not disgrace ourselves. Pastor King, I'm not in support of this.
Believe me.
I can't disgrace myself.
Yes,
help us.
God bless you.
Help us.
Silver and gold have I none, but what I have,
please,
I will give to
please.
You. Father, help. In the name of Jesus, pray for your son. This minute, be healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing.
Help.
In the name of Jesus.
Please.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Help. 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 The next village. Uncle, help.
I can see!
Hallelujah!
What is it? We are beaten! We are beaten! I can see them!
Thank you, Jesus!
We are beaten!
Thank you, Jesus!
Oh, Lord!
Thank you, Jesus!
Tell people we are beaten!
Thank you,
Jesus!
Pastor! Pastor, come and heal me too! Pastor!
Yes, the Lord will heal you! Thank you, Jesus.
Come and heal me too, Pastor.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
come and heal me. Someone help now, Pastor.
Your daddy can ask you.
Pastor. Pastor, come and heal me too now, Pastor.
Thank you, Jesus.
Pastor, make me to see.
My daddy can now see.
I can see you.
Come and heal me too, Pastor.
Thank you, Lord.
Come and heal me. Someone help now, Pastor.
We have healed him. People, come and see the wonder of the Lord.
We have healed him.
We are. This man, he was good. He was
good. This man,
we passed.
Yes, we can see you now.
Yes,
we
can see you.
Yes, people,
you
we healed him.
The Lord's doing.
Let me see our Bible. We healed him.
Yes,
yo, you healed him.
Praise God.
My Pastor.
Pastor.
Thank you, Jesus. How
do you heal me?
Thank you, Jesus. You are no longer blind.
Yes, I can see you, my daughter. I am happy. Thank you, Jesus. I am fully healed.
Thank you, Jesus. My daddy can now see.
I am healed.
Thank
yes,
you,
I can see.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, I can see. Oh, my daughter. I can see you now. Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Daddy, do you mean we are no longer going to bed again?
Yes, my daughter. We are no longer going to beg again.
Someone here.
That means
God
people won't be giving us money again.
Steph.
My daughter. You are right.
Are you not happy that your daddy can now see? Don't worry. He will get a job.
But my uncle, who is a graduate, has no job. He comes to eat in our house every day. He begs my daddy that he's a beggar.
Small pikin, you need to appeal. Yeah, you're part of the sea. Hey, yeah, you need to announce that big thing God do for us.
My daughter, you are right. There's no job in the country. How can we now feel, my brother? There is your faith. If the Lord can heal you, He can provide you with a good job.
Yes, Pastor King.
Just have faith.
Pastor, help.
Faith.
Help.
You say faith.
Yes.
Why has God not provided job for millions of people who had no job?
Where is your faith? Just have faith.
Have faith?
Yes.
I did not ask you. Please, restore back my blindness and my crippled hands. I did not ask you to hear me. Restore back my blindness and the crippled hands.
What's going on here?
Are you happy being blind?
Yes. Restore back my blindness.
Are you happy being blind?
Yes, I am.
What's going on here?
Brad Caleb, are you leaving me?
I told you before, I can't. I'm not in part of this.
Pastor King, but what is this? I don't ask you to email me. I only ask you for money. I already have a job. And this is my office. This pastor have already destroyed my office. You have destroyed my job. Restore back my blindness. You have destroyed my job, please. What do you mean? You mean you are happy being blind?
Oh, yes.
And crippled?
I need my blindness back.
Oh, what sort of problem is this?
Baba, calm down now.
Calm down
now. Why would I calm down?
Calm down.
He has destroyed my job.
What is not something bad now? Calm down, Baba.
Oh, you people will not understand. This is my job. This is where I feed my family.
We
have already destroyed it.
Yes, I have told you that the Lord will provide you with a much better job.
Where I already have my own job.
Daddy, it's okay. Don't worry, we can sleep there. Let him not return the blindness.
My daughter, people now know that I'm no longer blind again. And even if I beg, they will not give us. If I pretend, they will arrest us.
Daddy, don't worry. Let's go to where nobody knows us and continue our business there. After all, you are already used to being blind. Just pretend to be blind.
It's okay, my daughter. My daughter, you are right. Yes, let's go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go and continue our
begging
in another place. Well, it's okay.
God knows best.
Let's attend to him that needs help.
Do you want to come and scatter your office too?
Oh, Grefia!
My brother, let me pray for you.
Oh, Grefia!
Brother?
You want to spoil my own business?
Then you asked me to pray for you earlier.
Come here! Come here! Come on, come on here. This man won't go spoil my business for me. They show up every day. They see how come here. See what people.
Let's go.
This country where job not there. This man won't go spoil my own for me.
Let's go.
Go punish you.
Can you see what the world is turning into? Just because of poverty. They are rejecting healing because of joblessness and bad governments. This is bad. Brother Caleb, he has gone. So people can choose to remain blind because they are earning money from it. God, save this generation. Save this generation. Oh.